Whoa! Talk about traffic. I need to be more careful. There is a bee over there, and she doesn't look well. I should see if I can help her. Hello, are you all right? Do you need help getting back to the hive?
Oh, what? I don't feel so good.
Wait!
Little bee!
Oh, yeah? We'll see.
Thank you.
now.
I remember now.
Don't worry. They'll help you back in the hive.
Thank you.
That's a good day's work. Time to go home. Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Oh, humans. They've never come this close before. What?
Always work to do, right?
Back to work. We still need more epic pollen for the winter. But epic pollen is hard to find. It may be time to visit our library. Yes, there are many places with good pollen.
What's up?
Hey, I saw you in the library. You were looking for epic pollen, right?
Head to the zoo right away.
Wait.
May the pollen be with you!
Chickens. Horrible, scary things. They lay eggs like us. But their larvae don't eat honey. They eat bees. Those are big animals. If the old bee was right, I should be getting close now. Place. So many animals and humans. But I must focus and find the flower lady. I can smell some very rare flowers. The flower lady must be nearby. Yes, that is good pollen. But I will need more than that. There are other bees around. Maybe they can point me in the right direction. Hey, do you know any rare flowers around here?
Sure, wanna race? If you catch me, I'll tell you about the flowers. You got me.
Thank you.
Good luck.
What an amazing place! And I can already smell the flowers. Much pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take... Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive.